Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog. So today I'm going to show you how I make mixed rice. This is what we call Pilau Njeri in Kenya. So today I'm going to show you how I make it. It's a very simple meal to make. You can have it just as the way it is, or you can just add some avocados, some greens there on the side. So it can be eaten as a whole meal. Basically in Kenya, it's usually eaten as a whole meal. You don't have to cook anything else when you're having this rice. So let's get started. So these are the ingredients you are going to use. I have my potatoes, which have been cleaned and chopped into cubes. I have my coriander here, carrots, my nyanya, kitungu. I got tomato paste, I have my rice, and I have my hoho. So let's get start cooking. So let's start by adding our onions. Get So my onions are ready, so I'm going to add my tomatoes. A little bit and wait for the tomatoes to cook and soften. Next, I'm going to add my spices. I will start with my pilau masala, just a dogo, a little bit, turn me around. And I go ahead and put my mixed spices. Just my favorite black pepper. Go ahead and stir a little bit. Then here I will put my carrots, which are cleaned and chopped. Then I go ahead and add my capsicum. Then I'll add my tomato paste, but first I'll have to put a little bit of water in it. Then go ahead and put my potatoes. I'll just let that cook for a while. Then I'll come and add my salt and the rest of the stuff. So we'll simmer that for about 5 minutes. Come and check on our potatoes. Okay, like about 2 to 3 minutes. Then I'll go ahead and add my coriander. And cover that in as well. At this point, I'll add some salt, like 1 teaspoon of salt. Just enough. But if you like, you can add your garlic, or if you have peas, you can as well add them. You'll notice that when I'm cooking, I don't add garlic. I'm not a fan of garlic. So I really cook with garlic. So my potatoes are a bit done. Don't let them cook. So what we are going to do next is that we are going to take some water and add. I am going to cook 2 cups of water, so I'm going to add like about 4 cups of water, which is already boiled. Cups of water, then go ahead and stir, just check whether the salt is enough. I think I'm going to add a little bit of salt, just a little bit. That's okay. Then at this point, I'll add my rice. Then don't stir. Just spread the rice just a bit. Then that's it. Simmer about 10 minutes. Come and check. And I think our rice is done. What you do, you get a fork. And you get to see if it's done. I think our rice is done because there's no more water. So that's it. That's how you cook mixed rice. So I'm going to serve and show you guys. So here is our rice and it's ready to be eaten. Let's indulge. So guys, let's enjoy our meal. It's hot, man. It's hot, but it's nice. It's amazing. So guys, make sure you subscribe, comment, like, share, tell a friend to tell a friend. Let's build our community. Let's get to 500. We are about 200 now. So let's go. Let's grow. Let's grow. Let's grow. Let's grow, guys. Basically, that is it. So, on to the next one. Bye bye. How is the food?
The food is so delicious. Mm-hmm. Thanks for making dinner for us.
Yeah.
Very enjoyed. If you can
show them when you're eating.
Oh. Whoever wants to come and join, most welcome. Follow my sister. You learn more about African food.